If a sweater sells for $48 after a 25% markdown, what was its original price? So we know that $48 is 75% of the original price, because 25% down from 100%, so we can write as 75% of original price we can take as a variable x is equal to $48. So x is equal to $48 divided by 75. Percentage we can convert into 100. So it's equal to 75 all into 100. Thus equal 64 dollars. So the original price of the sweater is equal to $64. That's the answer.